Congress MLA from Secunderabad cantonment, Shankar Rao, has said he's prepared to quit and even leave politics if it is proven that he had hit the man you see on your screens there. He has also said that this is a false propaganda by a certain section who are trying to move him out of the way. Remember, Shankar Rao had hit an employee at a privately owned supermarket in Hyderabad. Rao, however, had allegedly barged into the supermarket's godown for inspection. After the employee protested, Rao went into a fit and then hit the employee. Let's listen into his comment coming in.
We are not afraid of such kind of false propaganda. We are with the track record of 30 years as a legislator and ex-minister, deputy opposition leader with family background. We are not afraid of such kind of rumors. If you show my hand on his face, I am prepared to quit. Politics, resign from the assembly.
Right, and for more on the breaking story, let's go across to Durga Nandini now joining us on the phone line. Durga, very clear from those visuals that the MLA in question, Shankar Rao, had actually laid his hands on the employee of that godown. And now Shankar Rao coming out and saying that if there is proof, he will quit, but the visuals say it all.
Well, exactly, Rupali. He was actually in a very confrontational mood when we met Shankar Rao at his residence today. And he was saying that, he said that he believed there was absolutely no truth in what actually was being played on all the channels. He said he was only trying to move that particular employee out of the way because he was obstructing him from inspecting that particular supermarket. So he said, I just merely tried to push him away. And if there is any evidence that I have indeed slapped him, then... he said, I am willing to even quit politics and go. He said he will resign immediately. So this was actually an open challenge which Shankar Rao was putting forth to Times Now. He told us, if anybody can prove, I am willing to face any sort of probe. If anybody can prove that indeed I have done this, then I am willing to quit. So it was actually a very open challenge which was thrown by Shankar Rao.